Hey friends, hey family, mi gente, yes, we are back with another video. It's Melissa Q, welcome back. If you aren't subscribed, I'm just gonna go ahead and wait for a minute because I know you're gonna love it. If you are into natural hair, especially hyperosity, if you are into complexion products, skincare, then you're at the right place. I love doing reviews, routines, beauty routines, and all that kind of jazz. Let's get straight into the video. Today's video, we are going to do a review and comparison. It is with the Dior Backstage. This is the face and body from Dior. I want to compare it to the infamous MAC Studio face and body. Now this is a limited edition one, but in the face and body, my shade is C6 and in the Dior, it is 4N. Now let's talk about these because I know it's a comparison, but I really can't compare them is because they have different finishes. They have different shade range. The price is different, but that's not too much of a difference, but let's talk about them. The MAC Studio face and body. There are only 13 shades of this. It's $30. It has 1.7 ounces worth of product. Now this was a limited edition one. So it has pearl, it has a pearlescent, which it has a really nice glow. It was from their last year's summer collection. So I am going to use this in the summertime. It gives a nice bronzy glow. I really do like it for that reason. It gives a nice glow and I like glow. I like glow year round, but especially in the spring and the summer, I love to glow. So I think that this would be perfect in the spring and summer. I do now select my foundations based upon the season and the finish, because a lot of times we talk about shade, but what is the finish that you really like during the spring and summer versus the fall and winter? In the fall and winter, I am using the Dior Backstage. Now I could use this year round as well, but this one gives more of a matte finish. It builds up to medium. I would say that this is sheer to, I don't know if I could even say maybe medium. This one to me is better fit for combination to oily. Like normal to dry could use this, but you want to moisturize really well. But the MAC face and body, I would say more so for skin types would probably be the way that you select the two. This one, if you are normal to dry or dry to normal, and this one would be to me normal to oily. I hope you guys enjoyed this comparison of the MAC face and body and the Dior Backstage. It is still a review, guys, but I just wanted to share like why I love both of them and just the comparisons versus price, how much product you get, and all that good stuff. So hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Please subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye, lovies.